Right, well, I'm going to take a very long and a very hot shower. And then I'm going to make us a legendary fry-up.
Will you be joining us, Miss Carl?
I got no plans.
Excellent. You know what I mean? Good night.
Thank you again. I don't know what would have happened if you weren't there.
You're welcome. Why do you think he's so obsessed with you?
Jeremiah said all it takes is one bad day to drive a person insane. I wonder if my parents dying made me a little insane. Maybe he sensed that. Maybe he wanted to bring it out.
Well, you proved him wrong.
To be fair, the day's not over yet.